We just reviewed what is the prerequisites for a FM crystal radio to work. So if you haven't seen that video, please go back to view that first before you come here. Before spending much time and money to create your first FM crystal radio, you may want to first take a look at this simple FM crystal radio circuit to test if your environment allows you to receive FM crystal radio, and if you have already got the enough components, headphone or others, to allow you to receive the FM crystal radio. For the antenna, you can use the 1.2 meter extensible telescopic antenna, then solder two diodes of opposite direction into one end of the antenna, and then connect the rest of the circuit as shown, and just in the end connect to a headphone. So for headphone, you can use a high impedance magnetic coil headphone, or you can use a piezoelectric headphone. I have a video that you can create one using a piezoelectric buzzer very easily. So if you use that type of piezoelectric headphone, because it's a capacitance device, you will not need to see one. Instead, you need to replace that with a 47 kiloohm or 100 kiloohm resistor. The circuit will work with only one antenna pointing upwards, but if you add the second antenna pointing downwards or use a loose wire to replace it, you can boost the output a lot. So how it works? The FM radio signals captured by the telescopic antenna and the loose wire forming a dipole antenna, it will be detected using the slope detection, which we'll talk about slope detection later on. It's one of the methods that we can convert an FM modulator signal into an AM-like signal that can be detected using diodes. You can see that there are two diodes arranged in opposite direction. So the first diode will, for example, take care of the top half of the wave, and the second diode takes care of the bottom half of the wave. And together, they will create the audio signal, which is fed to C1. C1 will filter the high frequency signals away through charging and discharging at that frequency. And the remaining signal will be mostly audio only, and it can be fed to our headphone, and we can listen to it using a good headphone. I've talked enough, let's hear the demo video. And after that, we will go on to talk about the enhancement of this untuned radio circuit that will use four diodes to detect the radio signal.
关于持续防范和整治轻慢问题的意见，关于消费者纠纷严重化，纠纷严重化。
If you are not satisfied with the low volume of the first circuit, the simplest FM crystal radio, you can enhance it by adding two more diodes and arrange it like a full wave rectifier circuit. So this will give you much more louder volume, and also by pointing the direction of the antenna, you can actually achieve tuning. Let's see the video. So before I end, if you like my video, please click like, subscribe, and click the bell so I can inform you of new videos. You can always support me by going to my blog, look at things you can purchase to make this type of circuits, and really appreciate your help. See you next time.
Thank you.